Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things.